My first concert was a Diana Ross concert at the Hollywood Bowl on Mother's Day. I went with my mother and my grandmother because it was Mother's Day. There were drunk elderly people and there were food options. I've never been to a concert with food options and dining tray tables, which makes it the best concert I've ever been to in my life, and she did all the hits. That's also the only concert I've ever been to in my life, but I have extremely high standards based on that soul experience. Happy Mother's Day, whenever Mother's Day falls this year, because I have no idea. But thank you, Diana Ross, for that experience. Thank you for the beautiful food. Thank you to the elderly drunk people sitting directly in front of and behind me and their love for music. I have no idea what any Diana Ross song is called, but I know what they all sound like because she's a legend, and that's what being legendary is all about. I will always be a fan of Diana Ross. I'm also a fan of the movie Dreamgirls, depicting Diana Ross's career with her former band, The Supremes. I feel like children should not be allowed admission to my concerts at certain times, because sometimes they get very vulgar and very dangerous. But send your kids and bring me your money.